Kitzur Shulchan Aruch, Simon Kuf Yud Aleph, Simon 111, Halacha Hey, the fifth Halacha. Tzurichin Livdok Bekol HaMakomos, we need to check in all the places, Bechorin, Ubistachin, and whether it be in holes or in cracks, Kol Masha Efshir, to the extent that is possible. For example, in our house, we have a wooden floor, and there are places where some of the boards fit together more loosely than in other places. And those places have a tendency to collect dust and crumbs and whatnot in the dining room. So I know that I need to vacuum there very well and to check to make sure that there is no problem there. Okay, so if we know that there are problem spots, holes and cracks and whatnot, we need to look there. Vegam, and also hakisim shebevagadim shaloi, the clothing, the begadim that is his, the person's, v'shel tinochos, and also of children. We need to check in our kids' pockets. Why shilofamim nosnim behen chametz? Because oftentimes we'll put inside them chametz. You might find a pretzel or a Cheerio or any number of things. The kids are especially bad about this. Okay? Therefore, tzrichim bedikha. Therefore, they need checking. Okay? V'yinarem heitiv l'machar, and you should check them out well tomorrow, b'shas ha-biur, at the time that the chametz is destroyed. At beer chametz time, she shake them out your pockets. But didn't we already check? Didn't we already check through our pockets? So the addition of the kitzer that I am using adds the note: shema hiknas behem chametz achar habedicha, because perhaps somebody stuck into the pockets after checking the night before. Perhaps they stuck some chametz into their pockets. Again, the kids are very bad about this. So if we had saved aside some cereal or something for breakfast the next morning, while we could still eat the chametz, then we have to suspect that possibly the kids might have snatched some Cheerios and put them in their pockets. So we should look through the pockets and shake them out well, just one last time before the time of Bir Chametz, or at the time of Bir Chametz, just to be sure that we have no surprises on the holiday itself. Okay, we'll see you next time for the next halacha. Kol tuf, haslacha rabba, keep learning.